Hi, Raymu, no.
It's me.
Yeah. And today we are playing Warframe. Woo!
Oh, yeah. I bet you guys didn't know we had this game. Look at these sweet jumps. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, damn. Well, you guys can't see me jumping, but they can. I got these flips on.
Seizure warning. No, that's usually when flashing colors. Because that can actually cause seizure.
I don't know if I want to put my boxing gloves on or if I want to put, or if I want to keep my sword.
Which one's upgraded more? Which
my
one
sword.
Has the most mods? Okay, then use your sword. You can put your boxing gloves on from time to time. Now let's get started. Let's not let the fans wait. So am I making
you're
it?
Right.
Fan
yeah,
only.
Are.
Nope. Gosh darn it.
Well, what'd you do this time?
Oh, nothing. Boy. I meant. Terrifying? I meant what? Oh,
whee!
Yeah.
Stop copying
me. Exists an enemy.
That's so weird how we actually do the same thing as each other. We're not even planning it. That's
to fight again.
Now we can. Yeah.
No,
okay.
I'm
that.
On move.
Yeah. Now it's good. I don't like how you can't invite friends, even if they're not on this. You can't invite them. Like I was gonna be really trolly. And invite Alpha.
So beautiful of a color.
And invite Alpha Mace, even though he's not playing this game. Just to be annoying. Oh, I think I saw you. Oh, buddy, I wonder where he is. It's not like I'm right below him. Did you just leave? Oh, you can't run from me. I heard that door open. Question, there's only one question. Where did you freaking go?
I ran.
This map isn't that big.
Don't worry, I did not leave you, child. I was merely behind this pillar this whole time.
Oh no, I'm so scared. Mommy help. Goat mom help. You know, whenever you're supposed to surprise attack people, you're kind of supposed to do it quiet. And plus, you weren't even there. So, are you saying you just saw me?
No, I was all the way over there behind the pillar and then threw a gun at you.
Oral than sun.
I didn't even feel it. And you're so low health,
well,
Mike.
Well, they didn't hit you. I had 60 health, that's not very low.
Don't ask what I just did. It's not like I just jumped off the edge like a complete idiot.
Well, I already know you're a complete idiot, so that's
not
real.
Should be saying that to yourself.
Well, you'll never find me, so.
Oh, you'll never find me, literally. I'm gonna go to a cheap spot me and Alchemist found. This isn't even the cheap spot, and I just found a new one. But no, we have to actually battle. Else, I mean, you technically don't, because you won't lose if you don't battle. You've already won once. Is that being cheap?
I saw that. Oh.
Oh, you saw it.
No, I thought it was you, but it was one of those red orb things that you can pick up.
It's health, I think.
Which I just picked up. Yeah, it's health.
Where are you?
Let's just say I'm avoiding.
Don't avoid the question. What the? I'm reloading. Stay still, I wasn't even there.
Oh.
Like a stupid reload. Don't reach in, boy! See, if you had stayed still, that would have been over much quickly. But you wouldn't have, boy.
Well, guess what, Raymond? I'm officially going to medieval.
Where'd you go? Hey. Hey, buddy.
I thought it released automatically.
What'd you think?
I thought my butt released automatically.
Look at you dying to a pistol.
Team Sun dominates.
Or a sword. Oh my god.
You are a pistol.
By the way, as you see, we're not noobs. My skin is a noob. But the reason why I only have a newbie skin is so I could get that amazing gun. I literally spent the beginning of the game, not at the beginning of the game, but I literally spent all my money on that sword, just so I could be overpowered. Tell it looking cool and all that stuff. That's not. How do you miss that? Yeah, that's why I started flying. I mean, that's why I started.
Oh,
stupid reload!
No
nasty on my channel. No channel on my nasty. Oh god! It wasn't even that scary. It was just the fact that. Get on my level, noob! Get wrecked.
You look like a boob. Does that count for anything? No?
Right. What I did? Oh my. Don't ask what I just did. It's not like I just jumped off the edge. Oh my, almost did it again. Hey, Baka.
You missed me.
No, actually, I saw that I hit you once. Where am I?
Did you just jump off the edge?
I think you did. Oh. Get on my level. Look at these dodging skills I have.
Woo! Sure you can, crap. Dang it, office.
Stop using my gun.
I hate your gun.
Yeah, that's what everyone says that I play with.
That's what she said.
Actually, no, only one person says they hate my gun. Well, you're the second person, I heard that. Oh, you missed me, you didn't even touch me.
That's what she said.
Actually, no.
Stay
away!
Dead. No, camera angles!
This game is so tense. Especially because you can jump around so much. I almost just jumped off the edge. And there you go.
Oh crap, you saw me!
Yeah. I was like, and there you go, but I realized. 4-1, buddy. You don't want it to be like last time, 9-1. And there you go again! And I just watched you. On the. Come on, bro. You don't want to die 9 times to me.
Did I hit you?
I think so. But it didn't do very much damage because you're a bow. You're a freaking bow. I'm racist to bows. I'm bosest.
Says the black man. Oh, that's racist.
Actually, no, it's
not.
No, it's not.
Ow,
what?
You.
One sword
you
slice.
My
have you been watching?
Gonna go.
Gameplay's not. Have you been watching Barto?
No, I haven't.
What? You haven't been living then. And you know, I've been using the same pistol since I ran out of ammo. Oh look, more ammo. More ammo. You're done for. How low are you?
I broke your streak.
How low are you?
Oh, I'm at 43.
What did I tell you? See, my mom's gonna watch this channel. Because obviously she's a subscriber. No, she's actually not. Because it's my mom. Never mind.
You're gonna scare me and I know it, so I'm just gonna.
What? How am I gonna scare you? By the way, I was behind you. you literally won't find me. I'm even gonna crouch. You won't find me.
Why?
I'm crouching behind something so you won't see me. No, don't get up. Headshot! I got headshot. Payback. Come to me, Crystal, baby boy. Oh look, because you killed me last time. Like you're bleeding out everywhere. You should die of blood loss, actually, but that would be annoying. But you could.
They actually do that in some games.
Yeah, I know. Oh gosh, baby boy. I'm not calling you a baby boy. Since I was scared, I said, oh gosh, you baby boy. I just shot you in the foot. Stop missing! Make me waste my ammo! No! You're so annoying! You're not gonna win.
Yeah, I will.
You must.
10 seconds remain.
You poopy, 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 poopy face.
4, 3.
Oh crap!
Oh my gosh!
Sun has eclipsed moon to win the match.
I just jumped off the edge twice in a row.
Impress me, Peter. You are on your way.
Stop doing that, Daniel. Stop it. Rematch. Okay. That was fun. Matty and I'm kidding. No, it's not. Down, incapacitated. No, why would you do that? You tricked me. Yet they rise. Why are you laughing? Okay, idiot. You like my skin, actually?
No, I don't like your skin. I'm racist.
Oh, me, in all seriousness, do you like it? I don't even think I like it too much.
I think it's okay. Actually, I haven't noticed it, so I can't really say.
Like, because the white part on his chest?
That's racist.
It's not.
I see you already.
I was actually almost going to be racist. Because I said the white part... on his chest, I wish it could be black, but I actually don't want that, and plus, that'd be like saying, oh, I want to be black, why can't he be black? By the way, I saw you, because whenever, you get a sneak peek of where they are, you should know that.
I always skip it.
By the way, I don't know where you are. You know, I saw you. Come on,
well,
hiding,
you know,
coward.
I see you right now.
Oh yeah, coward?
Yeah, you're hopping.
What am I doing now?
You're hiding behind something white.
No, I'm not. Oh, you can't see me? I'm not hiding behind it. I'm not trying to. How about now? Where do you think you're going, boy?
I see. What the heck am I doing?
Let me alone! Slash dash! I freaking missed!
Sun is in the lead.
Did I slash dash twice? What the heck?
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you!
Just goes to say I'm much better at this game than you are.
No.
Pretty sure, yes.
Now where'd you go?
And when you fall from a high place, that really messes you up. Cause that stupid animation you do. It's like, why? You know I was gonna jump there before you even did that? Cause like-
Now who's the coward?
I'm not the coward. You are hiding out and sneak attacking. That's a cowardly move. It's a cheap, dirty move. Oh, hey, by the way, you have 1 health.
How dare you shoot my Dende? My name is Dende.
I told you no nasty on my channel. No channel on my nasty.
Oh, you bet, just got the heck out of me.
I bet you guys are wondering why do I keep saying. Yeah, I know. And I bet you guys are wondering why do you keep saying no language on my channel? Why I keep saying that is because off screen.
No channel. No, you mean no channel on my language.
Yeah. No channel on my language. Because off screen, I was trying to say no language on my channel. And I accidentally said. And then I accidentally said no channel on my language. So I just keep saying that now. And no nasty on my. Yeah, I saw you. No nasty on my language. I never said that. I'm just saying it just to say it. What? I even got health.
Get cross map.
But I even got health. How did you kill me?
Get cross mapped. My kunai's are literally one of my high things. Up there, aren't you?
No, I'm actually dead.
Oh, did you jump off?
No, Daniel, how else could I possibly die?
Kill yourself.
By jumping off, that's the only way I can die.
Bomb.
This heaven's body things are so amazing.
Oh my god! Crap. Hi, Raymond, you wanna play like that?
Bond from Seven Deadly Sins is so amazing.
I'm gonna unleash my Bond Kai in a minute.
Like, I really like his character.
Bond Kai!
Not even the fact that he's immortal. I just really like his character. And yes, I watch anime.
He's immortal?
Yes, Bond.
Wait, Bond. Oh, wait, Raymond, before. Here, meet up with me, and before we kill each other, I want to show you something.
By the way, I stayed up all night and talking to viewers. I stayed up all night watching Tokyo Ghoul.
Alright, Raymond, where are you? Don't kill me, but come over here. Over here.
I stayed up all night watching Tokyo Ghoul. It was amazing, I loved it, yeah?
Ready? Unleash your punk.
Okay.
Unleash your punk guy now.
And then fight? Fight till the
end? Let me say my Bankai name.
I don't need to.
Come on.
Waste of time.
One more time.
I don't want to.
Hiyoshin Kashiwasa!
What the freaking?
Did you fall off again?
That's too dangerous. Need to make it safer for children. Where are you? Oh yeah, you were in a waiting room.
No guns! No guns, Raymond!
You said guns?
I'm just gonna keep running. I'm just gonna keep running from you.
Oh no, I just fell off the edge. Look, I got more ammo.
Dude, you literally can't catch this. After the Tensei Zangetsu Ichigo.
Oh yeah? I'm faster than the Flash. Mixed with Goku, mixed with Sanic, mixed...
Sanic?
Yeah, Sanic. That's his meme name.
Like Satanic.
No, it's just Sanic, sorry.
Bankai! Ow!
He gets killed by his own Bankai. That happened to somebody in Bleach, didn't it?
Yeah, I believe so.
Yeah, I forget his name though. It's like.
Of course I wouldn't remember.
No, of course I wouldn't remember his name. Just maybe his Bankai name. Meant. Because he came, like his Bankai manifested itself.
Wait, stop for a minute, stop for a minute. Look, I don't want wait, stop. I look like I just got done doing a dragon fist, don't I?
Yeah.
I
know, because I hate whenever you do that.
What do you mean? I would never.
You didn't even.
Don't run for me, you faggot! Take them!
Pretty sure you are. Pretty sure you are. Nope, nasty. What? You said it was 5-1? Is that what you... You know, if the death counted by me jumping off, there'd be like 0-1. Man, there... Connection issues, people. Deal with it. So is he still there? Deal with it. I'm gonna go off screen. Okay, I'm back. Is he not here anymore? I don't know how to check. Is there a way to, like, see the leader? Oh, wait, he said he's joined the game.
My Wi-Fi, Raymond. What'd you do to my Wi-Fi?
I don't know. Where are you, by the way?
It kicked me out. I guess I had a weird connection spasm.
Oh, because it said you joined the game.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get on Xenoverse. Guys, that's the end of the video. If you guys liked it, make sure you smack that like button. Raymond was the winner of both those matches. Shout out to you, Raymond. And so, like, give him some love in his channel. Obey, yeah. Ray. And I'll see you all next time. Bye.